The purpose of this study was to determine whether and how prey raised under chronic risk of predation can improve their escape performance independently of conspicuous morphological changes. The research team led by Dror Hawlena of Yale University rare herbivore grasshoppers in field cages with and without disarmed hunting spiders and measure their outdoor jumping performances. Grasshoppers were then transferred to the laboratory when they measure the biomechanics of the jumping to elucidate mechanisms that differentiate performance between risk and risk-free conditions. Using high-speed imaging, they found that grasshopper reared with spider took off 20% faster than grasshopper reared in risk-free condition, and that this improvement led to 106% longer jumps. These improvements were independent of conspicuous morphological changes, such as the length and depth of the grasshopper jumping legs. Detailed investigation revealed that grasshopper stress by predation threat, shown in red in this graphical simulation, altered the way they jump, and those changes led to larger tibia levering and as a result to more efficient jumps. The results suggest that prey do not need to undergo morphological changes in locomotor traits before they can improve escape performances, revealing a new adaptive and possibly common aspect of physiological stress reaction to predation.